Hello and welcome to your weekend, courtesy of The Weekender. It's all about Batabanu, or it certainly will be in the next week, but we start off with Junior Batabanu, and that is happening this Saturday. It's at noon outside the old glass house in Georgetown. There's going to be a parade, all the kids in costumes. It's just a wonderful, wonderful event for the children. So even if you don't have a child in the parade, go along and support them, cheer them along as they dance and prance down the road. And then later on that evening, they are going to have a teen glow party. Nice, safe environment for the teens to go along and enjoy the night. So go along to Junior Batabanu again. Don't forget that noon glass house is where it all begins. We have everything that's coming up at the box office in this Friday's Weekender. What films have we got? Well, we're going to have Overboard with Anna Faris. Let's see how she does with that. It's the remake of the Kurt Russell Goldie Hawn classic. Ooh, I'm a little bit nervous about that one. But we've also got Avengers Infinity War. We've got the whole cavalcade of characters going up against one common enemy. Deadpool 2, Ryan Reynolds, can't wait for that one. And of course, any Star Wars fan cannot wait to see Solo, a Star Wars story, which is about the earlier days of Han Solo and how he met Chewbacca and all the rest of them. So take a look at our Weekender and you can get your schedule for your films coming up in May.
I assume everyone will betray you and you will never be disappointed.
I got a really good feeling about this.
Since when do you know how to fly?
190 years old? You look great.
Anyone looking for a jolt of nostalgia will probably want to head to South Florida this month for concerts. Why? Because we've got some oldies but goodies performing up there. Starting off with Kris Kristofferson, who, believe it or not, is 81 years old and the man is still performing. Props to him. There's Queens of the Stone Age, Lynyrd Skynyrd, Steely Dan. There's also Alan Jackson and Kenny Chesney for you country fans. So take a look at the concerts that are coming up in South Florida in May and get your tickets now. And that's it from us. Do go out to Junior Batabanu and support those kids. They put so much effort into those costumes and performances. It would be lovely for them to have a nice big audience. So hopefully I will see you there. Have a wonderful weekend, everybody. Bye.